Welcome to Risk Live. I'm a Grandmaster at this game. We are playing Europe Advanced, Progressive Caps, the meta settings, Fog, Blizzards, Automated Bots. Let's see what we've got to work with here. Second position. We've got a Blizzard here, which makes a 1 point hold from here. Might be okay. Definitely prefer this middle position. If I cap here, white could potentially roll us. What else do we have for blizzards? Not impactful. This is a 1 point hold on, no, it's not, but he'll be able to push out through here. Not a 1 point hold. Let's take the middle. That's a good cap. I always like the middle anyways. Pink doesn't see it. Orange might cap here. Blue is in Russia. Here, let's mark the caps. Black can't decide where to go. Blacks in Spain. Don't see pink. An orange went where I would expect. I wonder if white took North Africa. If he did, my six cap could be a little vulnerable. Never saw pink. Pink puts in up here. Wow, pink put everything up here. He's gonna lose that to orange. Thank you. So orange hit here, might have hit here. Or else they took here. But now they're thinking. They must not have gotten a good roll there. But now they're trying to think, how do they get more troops on their cap? They given up? What the heck? That's not how the noob corner works. You're supposed to fight till the death over there. White did not get a bonus on their first turn. Pink put in up there. Yellow might have given up. Orange. Orange might have given up. I'm gonna need to put some troops on cap here. Blue with a 6 on cap. Blue with a 6 on cap. The only place blue can come out to is this way. Pink held the bonus. Alright, now that Pink's out of Italy. Well, I want Germany, and I want Italy. Orange is offline. Maybe we just take the London cap. Who's got Russia? Black gonna work their way down. Black still didn't have that bonus. He sure took his time on that. Pink gave up. I got that bonus and Pink gave up. Or, I mean, I got the cap and Pink gave up. Okay, White's got North Africa, just about has Orient. We've got to break blue. So blue probably has like 10 on his cap. I don't think he has very much on his cap. Let's see what pink does on this turn, but we might try and take it. We might try and take his cap. If we can hold those three bonuses. Bonus finally. Oh, pink's hitting black. Right here. Pink wants that France bonus. Black backed off. That's interesting. He had had a stack there. He had like a five there. White's going to start with a lot, too. White didn't clear Orient yet. Maybe we buff our caps. Mostly this one. Go for blue on the next turn. Thank you. So blue's probably got 18 now on their cap. They're gonna get the 10 trade. Maybe the 12 trade if orange trade's in. Good question. Good question. Because he doesn't know what he's doing? Not a good move. Because now he dies on 5. Because I don't even need to hit it on this turn, but we will add. We will add to here. Blue's cap is blocked. Black breaks white. Or is he going for the orange kill? Kill. Well played. Well played. Pink kill will be on board in the next turn. Not worth very much, but there shouldn't be very much of it alive. Might still be in here. Pink's got that bonus. He breaks me. Bummer. Should've just put those troops on cap, I guess. Thank you. What's Blue have on his cap? Probably 25 now. He's probably got 25 on his cap. I don't think we can get it. Would it weaken us too much if I double tapped him? Probably if I don't get the kill. 51. Survives. If I had a trade on three, he wouldn't have. If I had a trade on three, he would not have. He's gonna break all my bonuses. Nope. Oh, I forgot I was gonna take the pink kill. How did I forget to take the stupid pink kill? Oh my god. That was dumb. Black gets the pink kill. Black gets the pink kill. I got distracted thinking about blue for so long. Forgot I was going to take the pink kill. He might be. Might be right here. Yeah, black's going to get that kill. Crazy. I can't believe I forgot that. Yeah, I didn't. I forgot about it. I got distracted. I started thinking about blue. Silly. Silly. Oh well. I think that's black's cap stack. Is he going into white? Nope. He's got Italy. Blue just used his whole trade, hitting me. Can trade and take a cap, but I won't lose all my caps. White can trade and take a cap, but I won't lose all my caps. I probably should have. I was thinking I should have left one cap empty, but black didn't do anything there, so I think we'll be all right. Hmm. card block black, right? Trades are 45. I need to buff some caps. Nobody wants to make the first move. White's making the first move. Black might come in this way. No, black's passive. Okay. We'll break black and block him in. Do I need to use wild? I do. I want to just yet. Black's gonna be on four cards. So white must have here, 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 and here. Black's still holding these three. I gotta use my wild anyways. Lame. That's lame. So I want black to trade in and hit white, and then we'll block him. White might already have him blocked on the other side. Now's the time, White. Let's do this. Does he have a trade on three? So we have a kill guard on black. He's gonna have to go into white. But I think white has a card block on him also. Hey, old empire. Jippy. Oh, nice. I remember that name. So black gets card blocked and he's gonna give up. Or else he's just thinking, how the heck do I get out of this? He didn't leave himself enough time to slow roll. Trades are at 65. Okay. Well, I'm going to relieve the card block on black, and we go after white. Actually, maybe I don't relieve the card block, but yeah, we might. Card block. Oh, I forgot to hit the 8. Damn it. Forgot to hit the 8. I was going to hit it with that one. How about I just let him break all my bonuses instead? Silly me. I know, that was dumb. That was so dumb. Can't believe I forgot that one. What am I doing? Silly, stupid mistake. No, it's... I mean, they're both going into me because I card blocked both of them. First, I card blocked black. I'm gonna have to fight both of them now, it seems. This cap is the most important. Hey, New Mexico. Yep, 2v1. Yeah. Yep. Black seems to be pretty mad at me, though. So white opened black's cap. How weak is black? Can we kill black? $155 there. Okay. He'll have a trade. Nah, let's make him hit that one. Wonder if he's off cap. No, he's not. He's not off cap. He's on 5 cards. He's got uncapped. Can we get the black kill? Where did he leave all of his troops? Where did he leave all of his troops? And I can't get the black kill. Because I can't double tap. Probably Iceland. Nope, not Iceland. Must be in here somewhere. Percent. Damn it. Still got a freaking 84 stack. That's where he put it. Everything goes into us. He probably takes that cap. Put anything on the cap. Oh, 78 still on the cap. Okay. Yeah, he traded. White's gonna win this. Since Black decided to go all in on me. Yeah, I know. White blocked him, broke all his bonuses, and he's pissed at me. Yep. Yep. Oh well. Yeah, he added that 80 onto that cap. Now he just split some off over to here. He'll end up card blocked on this cap and that cap pretty soon. Dude is freaking lucky. Look at this. The cap defense is so bad. I mean, my troop defense in general is so bad. Don't open his cap. Alright, we'll just let White do everything. Yeah. So I've got these two. Black has this one and this one. White has one here. And we don't know where the other one is. I don't remember. I don't remember where it's at. What a name. Hey, Risky. Yeah, Black's on five cards. Or he was on five cards, so we couldn't do it then. Black's gonna suicide into me when he gets the chance here. Now he has to break white to break me. I knew that was coming. What a dick. He just abandoned that cap. So white now owns the whole board. White owns the whole board. I can't double tap that cap either. Black's cap. Yeah, I have big caps, but should have hit that one before. Might have been a bonus I could hold. I know, he did. Yeah, the cap count changed. He's got three. White has three caps. I've got these two. Black has this one. Black's not a big threat. Black's weak. We still have quite a bit more troops than Black does. White doesn't want to let me have a bonus either. We're basically fighting for second, so I should probably go to my cap. I should probably go to one cap. Yeah, he pulled his other one back. So he didn't lose it. He's probably got 400 on this cap. I was in it. I made it to the fifth round, and that was it. Blacks on three cards. Got to trade in. White gave him a card somewhere. Oh, because white had come through there at one point. Unreal. We're just playing for second. Silly. Need to just end this. I don't know that white even knows how to card block. White's just... White's just greedy. We could have totally beat him if black wasn't so intent on getting second. Trying to get second. By going after me so hard. I think we could have beat white. I mean, I know we could have beat white. Hopefully he blocks black. Thing is white's probably taken every territory around black's cap. We could just keep taking a card for hours. White will never beat us. I mean, he could if he gets a big stack and finally decides to do something with it. I know, like, I can't beat black. Black knows he can't beat me. And his shenanigans have allowed white to take over everything. So now, it's a long, drawn-out fight for a second. Do we want to win that bad, or do we want to just go play another one? Decisions. Yeah, that's for sure. White finally stacking against him? Let's hope so. Break White's Eastern Europe. Basically, yeah. This is less offensive to him. And at this point, if we're playing for second, you don't piss off the big guy. White kills black. Black pulled off cap. Black pulled off cap somewhere. Okay, can we win this? Yes, we can. Made it back just in time. Didn't break everything, but we did quite a bit of damage. So with this cap, we can break him here. With this cap, we can break him everywhere. Then we put the squeeze. He's not hitting this one, so we can go up through here. We break here. We can break every bonus. That's better. Starts with 16. He's got 1,000 troops. He lost a lot hitting black. I lost a lot hitting black. But I got the cards, which kind of made up for it. We don't know what he has on this cap. But he had 500, 500, 100, and let's assume 500. We're not going to open it up to find out. Got a trade, but we'll have a trade after that. I assume White was just greedy and really doesn't know how to win this thing. Because, like, I legit feel like we're going to win this thing. Did he give up? He might have given up because he knows he's not going to win it. Wow, what a comeback. What a comeback to win. He's botting out. Yeah. Well, it's a good thing we didn't just give up, huh? It's hilarious, though, isn't it? It's hilarious. So he's going to come off cap this way, come off cap this way, can't get through here, and then it's over. We should be able to cap run if he pulls off of all the caps. This one he's not going to pull off of. Maybe. Might fortify off of it. But he's got this cap and this cap to fortify off of. That he's not going to be able to attack off of, I should say. He didn't come off of the caps. All right, that works. That one works. That can only go this direction. Oops. I meant to go that way and hit this. Oh well. Still 100 on that cap. Thanks, David. We managed to figure it out. Just because White didn't know what they were doing. Crazy. So I think there's still 100 on that cap. Or at least close to it. This didn't move. Interesting. Took too long. I was going to pull this to here. Now this 520 can come back up. There we go, now he's off of that cap. Yeah. That would make it a little harder if they understood caps, huh? Oh, he put a couple hundred back on that one. And he didn't come off of this one. What the heck? Stupid bot. Four on 55. Sure, why not? Bots love them some Sevastopol. That'll probably get them to move. No, let's keep that. Alright, we got a trade. Might be able to end it if he steps off these caps. We get to steal a cap. That was a good roll. Don't see those very often, do we? Alright, and this one's just about over. Just about done. It'd be nice if the bot opened my cap right here. That's it. We win. Let's take the cap. GG's. I don't want the bot trading on 5. Delaying it. We'll just end it. We'll just end it. Take that win. Black was a grandmaster. Black was a grandmaster. Blue a master. White was a beginner. Shocker, huh? So Black knew I was the threat. He knew I was the threat. Smart play. Boy, we got really knocked back on that 400, or that fourth place earlier. We're now 255, 244 on the leaderboard. 244.